Please rise for the flag salute. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. My name is Sam Shane Brown.
And I'm Angelina.
And like always, we're here to give you fine Livingston Lancers the latest and greatest in news here at LHS.
Reminder that tomorrow is the final AM Wired of the year, so make sure to tune in.
Let's do some announcements. Inner Voices invites you to join us for our coffee house tomorrow from 3 to 4 p.m. in Cafeteria EF.
Juniors, you are invited to attend the Senior Internship Program at the end of the year event on Thursday at 12 p.m. in the cafeteria.
If you're interested in playing girls basketball next season, please attend our interest meeting tomorrow. The meeting will be held at 3 p.m. in room C256. If you have any questions, please contact Coach Addison.
The first project of LEC LHS volunteer program will be on Thursday at 12 p.m. We'll be picking up trash around the school, and two community service hours from the Livingston Environmental Commission will be provided. For more information or any questions, please contact Chloe Marash or Audit Basal.
All right, all right, all right. Here's my dear friend Miles Dax with your trivia question.
Bang! Do you think you know your Bang Energy flavors? If so, do you think you can guess which of the following is not a flavor of Bang Energy? Stay tuned and find out. As you can see, D was the right answer. I hope you got it right. Now back to the show.
Bang!
We always bring the energy here at LHS.
Yes, we do. Let's do some more announcements. The Chinese Culture Club will be having their last meeting on Wednesday after school in room A117.
Archers, we will have our final meeting of the year tomorrow. Please reach out to Dr. Jones with any questions. Everyone's welcome to attend and support us.
Operation Smile Club is hosting a fundraiser at Super Chicks today. 20% of the proceeds will be put towards paying for children's facial deformity surgeries. Mention you are there for or Operation Smile when ordering.
Attention seniors, yearbooks have arrived. We will be distributing them to seniors only tomorrow in the cafeteria EF after school. Cafeterias A, B, and C, D have also been reserved after school to gather with fellow classmates. Underclassmen, yearbooks will be available for pickup starting Wednesday. Please check your email for times and locations.
The People Helping People Club teamed up with Green Bins. We will be collecting school supplies from today till Wednesday. There will be a box outside of the main office for students to drop off school supplies.
Students taking AP Lang next year can pick up summer assignment books on Wednesday and Thursday from 12:15 to 12:30 in B245. Books will be available on a first-served, first-come basis. Contact Dr. Sunga with any questions.
All right, that's all, folks. This tomorrow is actually going to be our final AM Wired of this school year. So before that, I just want to say thank you all for watching, and we're going to kick it on over to Jackson and Alex for the last Lancer Sports Center. Take it away.
Hello and welcome to the final Lancer Sports Center of the year. I'm Jackson Weiss.
And I'm Alex Weiss. Let's see how the Lancers did this week.
The boys' tennis team was eliminated by Montclair in the state sectional semifinals on June 1st. They finished the season 14-15.
The boys' volleyball team fell to Bridgewater Raritan in the state sectional semifinal on June 2nd. They finished 21-3.
The boys' 4x1 track team and juniors Chase Kaufman and Luke Petrina qualified for the meet of champions. The boys will also be competing at nationals this week. Good luck.
And finally, the softball team was defeated by Columbia in the state sectional final on June 3rd. They finished the season 18-7.
Before we go, we would like to welcome our producer Ian Rothenberg on the set for a quick final farewell.
Thank you, guys. And before we go, we just want to say thank you to all the coaches and athletes here at LHS for allowing us to cover Lancer Athletics this past season. And that is all we have for you on Lancer Sports Center, and that is all we have for today's show. Thank you very much for watching.